One of the hardest things about the split jerk is understanding that we have to get our front foot through and out without all of our momentum going forward. The best thing to remember about the split jerk is staying stacked. I keep my torso stacked underneath the barbell. I want to keep my front foot stacked underneath the knee of my front foot. If everything is stacked on top of each other, I'm going to be in a much more structurally strong position to be able to support heavy load over my head. So when you're in your split position, we don't want to see my torso forward above my hips and the bar back. I don't want to see my front knee in front of my front heel. I want to make sure that my front heel is stacked right underneath my knee and that my torso is stacked right under the bar and right above my hip. The best way to successfully do that is to make sure we have a slight bend in the back knee. We don't need anything excessive. Just a slight bend is going to help to kind of adjust our torso position and ensure that it's straight up and down and straight under the bar. So stacked is the key for a strong split position. Unstacked is a recipe for disaster. So step that front foot under the knee, adjust your torso under the bar, and make sure that the back knee is slightly bent to ensure that that can happen.